When Rahul Dravid was asked a question in the post-match conference, he refused to comment on this particular matter. Wo kya tha? Well, I'm going to be telling you. Uske baad, according to reports, Prithvi Shaw and Surya Kumar Yadav may have to return with 3 negative COVID-19 tests before they depart to England. I'll give you more details in today's episode of News Tracker. Aur sabse ant mein, some bad news coming in as Yuzvendra Chahal and Krishnappa Gautam have tested positive for COVID-19. Hello everybody, welcome to News Tracker. This is the show where we keep you updated about everything happening in the world of cricket. Mera naam hai Nivedna Prabhu. But before I begin this video, if you haven't liked, shared and subscribed to Cricket Tracker as yet, I don't know what you're waiting for, so hit that button quickly. And without wasting time, let's begin today's video to find out what's making news in the world of cricket. The countdown for the ICC T20 World Cup 2021 has begun. On one hand, of course, many people are making predictions and also talking about which teams will make it to the final. But on the other hand, in a post-match conference, when Rahul Dravid was questioned about Team India's spinner department, or rather to name two players in that, Rahul Dravid refused to do so. He also gave reasons as to why he's refusing to comment on this. What did Dravid say? Let's find out. Now, Dravid said, "I'm not going to do that. I'm the coach of this team. I'm not going to name people publicly. All I would want to say is that all of them performed really well. We are lucky to have that kind of depth and quality in our team. And two or three or how many ever the selectors pick will be great and we will be able to do the job. It is up to the selectors to decide who they want and what they are looking at." Now, of course, that is Dravid's stance on the entire, matter, or rather the question that he was put forward. But you tell me in the comment section below, if you were to talk about Team India spin department and if you were to name two players who you would ideally want to see in that big campaign of the T20 World Cup, which combination would you go for? Give me your thoughts in the comment section below. Well, the Sri Lanka-India series might be over, but before you know it, of course, the India-England Test series is going to begin on August 4th. Now, in terms of that development for Team India and that updated squad, Surya Kumar Yadav and Prithvi Shaw were also named. Now, on one hand, we all know the recent developments of the uncertainty of COVID-19. Both Surya Kumar Yadav and Prithvi Shaw were identified as close contacts of Krunal Pandya, which is why they had to self-isolate as well. But on the other hand, because of the fact that we're living in a time of a pandemic, what is really important before they depart to England, as per reports, both Surya Kumar Yadav as well as Prithvi Shaw will have to return with 3 negative COVID-19 tests before they can really take that flight to go to England. Let me give you more details on that. Now, as per a report in a leading media house, the BCCI is making all possible arrangements for Shaw and Yadav to be with the Indian team for the test series. But the duo will mandatorily undergo 3 COVID-19 tests and return negative each time to get into the flight. Now, of course, because of the pandemic and the uncertain times and all the kind of protocols, to be followed, this is, a way to ensure that they not undergo one, but they undergo 3 tests, so that it is the safety of not just for the well-being of the players, but also everybody associated with it, especially with the fact that they will be flying from Sri Lanka, which means that, when it's international travel, of course, the exposure to COVID-19 virus is a lot more. But at the end of the day, you tell me in the comments section, do you think ultimately, either one of the two players or maybe even one player that you're rooting for will finally make it to the playing 11 in the test squad for this exciting India-England test series? Let me know in the comment section below. Well, continuing to talk about COVID-19 and the uncertain times that we live in, it's unfortunate news that Yuzvendra Chahal as well as Krishnappa Gautam have now tested positive for COVID-19. Now, one has to remember that they are still currently in Sri Lanka and they were identified as one of those close contacts of Krunal Pandya who tested positive earlier this week. Now, with the fact that they're still in Sri Lanka, that really talks about the kind of rules and regulations set out by the Sri Lankan government and what next would it mean for the cricketers. So let me give you a quick lowdown on that. Now, according to the guidelines of Sri Lanka government, a person testing positive for the virus will have to isolate himself or herself for 10 days. Also, he or she will have to undergo fresh round of tests and then clear those before leaving the country. Now, of course, this is super important because of the fact that number one, they're already exposed to the virus. Number two, they would have to return home to India and they'll have to, ensure that all these protocols are followed. But most importantly, this is, of course, the uncertainty that has been involved in the particular series and all our lives. But you guys tell me in the comment section below, with the fact that, of course, the ODI series went into India's side and the T20I series went to Sri Lanka, in terms of the T20I series, who were you most disappointed with in terms of performances? I want to know your thoughts, so let me know in the comment section below. Well, that's all I have for you in this edition of the News Tracker. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up. Follow all our social media channels, including our Telegram channel, because wahan pe we have some amazing match-winning combos as well as fantasy tips for your fantasy team, so you wouldn't want to miss out. My name is Nivedna Prabhu. Main aapko jaldi dekhne wali hoon. Uske liye aapko subscribe karna padega, so don't forget to do that. And until I see you next time, be responsible and wear your mask when you step out. And of course, take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.